So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and today I'm going to show you how to create partition on Windows 10 and how to move the partition space from one drive to another drive and how to use unallocated space on your Windows 10 or any kind of Windows PC. Okay, so before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel for more future videos. Okay, so first of all, you just need to go to this website called EasyUS. The link will be in the description. So here you have to just click on free download, and then here you need to put your email address. Okay, you need to just put your email address here. So as you can see, I am putting my email address. Then here click on try partition master for free. Okay, just click on try partition master for free. So now here just select the free version. We don't need the paid version for this tutorial. You will get the job done by downloading the free version. So as you can see that I am downloading the free version. So after downloading in, then just go to the download location and open the file obviously. So my location is obviously in my computer, the default one, the downloads here, and here as you can see the installer. So you have to just double click on the installer. Okay, so now it would say loading, just wait for a bit. Okay, just be a little patient. So here just click on install. Okay, just click on install, then here click on install free, click on install free. So now your the rest of the application will be downloaded. It would be around 30 or 40 MB. So just be a little bit patient. It will depend on your internet speed obviously. So after downloading, then the app will automatically start installing the application EasyUS. So just wait for a bit. Okay, so as you can see that it is downloading. So now here click on start now. So here as you can see the application will now open. So if it didn't open manually, then you have to open it. Okay, so then here you can see that I have unallocated space around 250 GB or more. So I would show you at first how to create a partition. Okay, so here just click on here, and you can obviously select it manually by typing as you can see, or you can drag the upper portion of this section obviously. So let's give it around 100 GB, and let's name it to TechMesh. Okay, and obviously you can choose the drive later. So now we will see that there is a new drive called TechMesh, but it didn't create it because I didn't click on the execute button. So I will create another drive with the rest of the unallocated space. Let's rename it to personal, and obviously here as you can see the drive later option and everything. So now just click on OK. So now for the things to take effect, you need to just click on execute operation at the top here. As you can see the execute two operations. So you need to just click on here and click on apply, and then just wait a bit. Okay, and remember, if you do it for C drive, if you move anything in C drive, then your device will restart. So just don't freak out, just wait for a bit, your device will restart. Okay, so as you can see that we have already got a notification. So now just click on finish. So now what you need to do is, here I will show you that how you can move from space from one drive and how you can allocate space to another drive, from one drive to another, how to move it. So here is, as you can see, if you right click you can see all the options. So here we have three drive basically, C, D and E, and I will try to move space from D drive. Okay, so as you can see, if you pull from the right of your screen, then you can see that the unallocated space will be created below the drive, below the drive. Okay, so below means that you can use it to D and E drive, but I can't use it in C drive. So if I want to, and as you can see, if I drag from left now in E drive, then I can allocate the space to E drive. Okay, and if I want to add unallocated space to C drive, then what I need to do is, I will show you obviously. So here is, as you can see, the D drive. So let's resize it again. Okay, so let's give it the space I have taken from it. So if I pull from the left of the D drive, then I can add it to C drive. So this is the coordination. Okay, if you pull from the left, then you can add this space, this unallocated space, to C drive. So you have to maintain the serial. Okay, you have to maintain the serial. If C is above and then D, then if you want to move space from D to C, then you need to move this space from left, okay? And if you want the opposite, then you have to do from the right. So as you can see, that was the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button. And if you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I am Mesh from TechMesh, and I am signing out.